What's going on, you guys? Welcome back to another video. I hope everyone is doing well. I just took a couple of days off from YouTube just to take a little short break. But I'm back with another video, and I want to talk about why the narcissists have such a hard time following the stay-at-home order. So, this pandemic have a lot of states under the stay-at-home order. However, this week, there are a few states that will lift their stay-at-home order to not be so strict, but start to kind of gradually open up a lot of small businesses and, you know, let the people go back to work. It'll allow people to go back to work and make some money. So many people are against this. So many people are for it. Really a big opinion on this, other than, you know, it doesn't affect me, because even though I'm an essential worker, I am on call for the moment. So as of 2 weeks ago, I was relieved for my essential duties with work. But at the same time, at any moment, they could call us back when they come up with another program for the school as far as us feeding the children. And on top of that, I can sign up with other organizations to do the same thing. But again, I'm enjoying being at home. I also, you know, I'm on a salary pay. So either way it goes, if I don't go to work, I'll still have my check coming in for another couple of weeks for the remaining of the school year, which was supposed to end on May, 22nd or 23rd of this year. So anyway, I don't want to talk too much about that. I want to talk about why narcissists have a hard time following the stay-at-home orders. The reason why is because it puts them under restrictions. And one thing we know about narcissists is how they don't take being ordered around very well. However, they can give orders. See, the stay-at-home order, it takes away free will from anyone. So you cannot move about as you please, as we would normally do before the pandemic. But with this going on now, the narcissists, they can't keep still. Of course, they lose supply when they are just in one spot. I mean, I feel sorry for those who are stuck at home. You know, I feel sorry for those who are stuck at home with a narcissist. So I know that they would want nothing more for them to be away from them due to the circumstances. But at the same time, when it comes to the narc, they want to be there and they still want to be able to control as far as how they can come and go. So this is why they have a hard time dealing with the stay-at-home order, because they don't really care about going back to work. Of course, it's just all this, it's all a part of the narc's tactic to be able to stay in control of their own destiny and to just do as they please. And of course, they're going to be they're going to be amongst the majority, or they are the majority of those who are protesting the stay-at-home orders. Those are the ones out there protesting as we speak, wanting to open up their states and, you know, certain areas of the cities that they live in, so that, you know, things could just quickly go back to normal. And, you know, I respect everything that I've been seeing, like on CNN, like I watch a lot of the news. I respect the CDC. I respect everything that, you know, Dr. Fauci's been speaking on. Dr. Sanjay Gupta and a lot of the other physicians and people who are really studying how this disease, you know, how it moves about in people's bodies and stuff, and how quickly you can get back to normal and think you're feeling fine and everything is just going to go back to the way it was. Like, I understand what they're saying about not rushing back into what, you know, where we were back in February or whatever. At the same time, you know, if people, well, I'm not putting this video out because I feel like that, I'm on the protester side because I'm not. Like I say, I don't have a dog in this fight, so it really doesn't affect me. But I do respect the physician's point of view of it all. And I am, I'm doing this video because I know why the narcissist, why this gives them, like this is right up their alley to not stay at home. This gives them a reason to not want to stay at home because, they want to pretend like they are ready to go back to work. When the reality of it all is that they just don't want to follow the rules. So that's the main reason why I wanted to do this video and just talk about why they have a hard time following the stay-at-home orders. Narcissists do not care about going to work. They don't care about doing anything essential. They only, they're only using this as, to their advantage. That's why they can easily blend in with the crowd of protesters. Now, some of the protesters, like I was saying, I understand where they're coming from. At the same time, they need to be a little bit more open-minded to what the physicians are saying and think about the risk that they are taking by rushing to go back to work. But as far as the narcissists, they don't think that way. They don't care. They're not trying to hear any of that. They're just, trying to find a way to get in with this agenda to go back to work because it fits their narrative of being back in control of everything. So, I hope I explained myself clear on it. I feel a bit rusty, getting back into doing the videos. And I also want to say that I know I've been off camera for a long time. Not for any particular reason. Nothing is wrong with my appearance. I haven't been sick, anything like that. I just feel more comfortable doing the voiceovers. But I'll be peeking in every now and then. I tried last night to go live. I think they have, made it to where now I can go live, So before I go live, I'm going to make an announcement on my community post to let y'all know. So, I just won't be sitting there alone and catch y'all off guard with it. So I will be making an announcement as far as when I'll be going live. Because I think now I can go live and my channel is just in review for monetization. They say it takes about a month now. Again, I really don't care about all that. I just want to be able to go live and have that good one-on-one in real time conversation with y'all. So, as again, thank y'all for watching. Thank you so much for your support. Please don't forget to share these videos and don't forget to check out my movie review link that I will be leaving down in the description box. But leave your thoughts on this video as why narcissists, they have a hard time following rules. We all know that. And again, thank y'all for watching and I'll talk to you soon.